thank you for joining us for another NEO Digital Market Open. We're honored to welcome you to the NEO Exchange this morning to celebrate your entrance into the Canadian SPAC market with $125 million raise as you initiate your pursuit of a formidable company focused on US cannabis and wellness sector. Now, you become our 11th SPAC to list on NEO, our third this year. And we know this is merely the starting block on what I know has been a bit of a journey already as you pursue your listing with us. And we do look forward to welcoming you back again to NEO. Hopefully by then we can do this in person.
We're delighted as well to be partnering with you all at the NEO. It's been a great experience. Eric, as you said, this is our third SPAC rodeo. The first two were in the US. Obviously, the listing in Canada gives us the ability to go after a subset of targets that are not available to us within the cannabis industry for our US SPACs, which are the plant-touching companies that operate in the space that are arguably among the more interesting and the most dynamic parts of the cannabis market. So we're really excited here at Silver Spike to be listed in Canada with a vehicle that will allow us to pursue a very exciting part of the cannabis space in the US market. This is the third SPAC that we've raised. So we started the firm 2 years ago. It's been a super busy 2 years with the SPAC now raised. It actually brings the total of capital that we've raised during our short existence to close to $1 billion. We've got one very successful de-SPAC under our belt in the US. Really sort of feel that we have the confidence and the connectivity into this incredibly dynamic growth story, which is the cannabis market. And that's a story that's really kind of unfolding globally. Big kudos to the Canadians for really, I think, clearing the path of the capital market for this, this domain to evolve. Really Canada has been the seat of the action for, the listing of the most exciting and biggest public companies in the space, first with the Canadian LPs and then subsequently with the number of US operators that are listed in Canada. We feel that the growth story for cannabis, both in the US and globally, is really just sort of getting started is evolving in a way that is exciting, but also complex. I think really our vision at Silver Spike and what compelled us to pursue a listing with you on the NEO and to do a Canadian SPAC was really to bring to the market sort of a unique story of a US asset that really, I think, can benefit from where we see sort of the industry evolving. I think that, from our point of view, there's been enormous regulatory momentum in the U.S. market, mainly on the state level. As you know, unlike in Canada, cannabis is still not yet federally legal in the states, but there are a number of legislative initiatives that are pointing in that direction. And we think that it's a really exciting time for us as an experienced sponsor and very experienced investor in the cannabis space to be looking at, kind of the next gen of cannabis companies that are out there that are ready for the public market, mature enough and sort of evolved enough to be of the sufficient scale and level of kind of professional and operational experience and expertise to be public. We think that given our experience and expertise in the market, both as cannabis investors, as operators, as scientific professionals and researchers. We've got a lot of the bases covered and are incredibly excited to be looking at what we think will be a really exciting story that we're intending to bring to the market. So stay tuned. Now the hard work begins, but really appreciate the support that we've had so far and look forward to next steps with everybody here.
Brilliant. Well, it sounds like an incredibly well thought out and well planned mission. We're excited to be a part of the journey, and step one begins today. I look forward to welcoming you back in the future for another round.